Good morning, my YouTube fam. It is Sunday. Yeah, it's Sunday, right? Yeah, it's Sunday. So, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a DIY phone case, or not a phone case, a pop socket. And if you guys don't know what a pop socket is, it's just like, one of those things that helps you, well, really helps you on doing Musical.ly's. I'll put my Musical.ly YouTube username down in the description down below. And yeah, so what it really is just, it goes on the back of your phone case and, or phone. And yeah, it helps you hold your phone much better. So you'll put like your hands like that. And yeah, so all you have to need is a water bottle. And then what you just want to do is just cut that, so it'll look like that. And a phone case and some paper and a pencil. So let's go ahead and get started. So I already like cut in my water bottle to be like this. So yeah, but you just want to cut your water bottle to this line. And yeah, so we'll have this. Make sure it's an empty water bottle, not a full water bottle. Or not, it doesn't have any water, okay? So, just dump the water in the sink or something. So, what you first want to do is do that. What I just said. And then you want to take a piece of paper. And you want to do this first. And even if your water bottle is wet, make sure you, make sure you dry it. Okay, guys? And I don't know where anything is. Okay. I need this. Now, you don't want to start with the paper first, like what I'm doing. You want to start by cutting out your thing and making it dry. Mine's not dry. Hold on. Oh, yeah, we have 3 subscribers, I noticed. Okay. Sorry that I haven't been vlogging. I might vlog today. Okay, so right when you have a blank piece of paper, you want to rip it out if it's in a notebook. These will be much easier. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Sorry. And on. Okay, then, everybody. So, please. Make it nicer than this. You don't have to, but still. Okay, so, alright, anyway, but yeah, you're gonna need a phone case that has your phone in it, but I don't know what my phone is, so I'm just gonna show you. And yeah, so make sure to not get the paper wet. Such a big pop socket. Now I'm going to go ahead. I think I'm recording. I'm pretty sure I am. Okay. So you want to get a pencil And you want to put your paper like that. And then you want to just trace. Okay? Wait, I'm going to... I need a restart. That's a bad circle, but you know, deal with it. And then, I forgot my scissors. I'll go get them. And I'll be right back, fam. Okay, I'm back. And I got my scissors. I know. So now you want to cut it. And then you want to, like, color it and decorate however you want your pop socket to be. So I'm going to cut it. Then I have a circle done. Now I'll be back when I'm done coloring it and how I want my pop socket front to be. So I will be right back. Okay, now I'm done with my pop socket, so it should not look like this. You could do your own design. I just did mine like that. So now you want to put yours on top of your thing. Now mine is a little too small, so yeah. I don't know, but I want to get this video done with, because I don't want to lose space. And so then what you want to do is you could use tape or a hot glue to just glue it to your phone case, and then you would be done. But I forgot my glue to buy my hot glue. So, yeah, that was kind of a fail, but it actually really works. I've done it before. It's on my phone, but I don't know where my phone is. So, I will see you guys later, and vlog later. So, I will see you later. Peace. I love you, my YouTube fam.